trail. It's a little bit harder than that easy trail. This is what we're looking at. It doesn't show on camera like everyone says. Definitely want to go more driver. Let me go to the other side. You might want to back up and hit more driver. Because you got tons of room behind you. Pretty much like hug that tree. And keep it hard driver all the way. A little bit passenger, so you get your tire up. Okay, driver, you're on that rock now. You should be able to keep coming straight. You got three rocks you're trying to scale at once. Okay. Take this corner real wide. Oh, he's slipping. You want me to watch that side? You want me to try and find a rock to put in that hole? You're gonna have to back up a little bit. So. Oh no. Stop. Let me look behind you. Can you give it a little bit gas forward? Yeah, you're buried in a rock. Oh, you're good. Let me just get in front of you. A little horsepower clip.
I thought it was ready to spin a lot. Which
yeah, well you're buried in the rear. Take this corner real wide. Okay, start coming towards me. You're gonna be real off camber. Okay, keep coming. You're almost at the crest of the hill. Your rear end's gonna come up now on that rock. Okay, you're up and over. Let me just get downhill a little. Okay, you're pretty much clear coming down. Come passenger a little. So that front tire catches that rock. Okay, come straight. And if you come passenger a little bit, keep coming. You're gonna slide a little bit. Yeah, no, there you're good. Now you just start heading over this way. And then that's the head of the next blue trail.
Now it's your turn.
Oh no. Clutch is gonna be real hard. Oh boy, here we go. I think I cut passenger a bit. Yeah. Cut driver. See if we can walk it back and forth a bit. There you go. Alright, stop. Stop. I'm going to toss a rock in the front. Yeah, it's your skid plate. Yeah, you're gonna want to back up and hit it more passenger. You can just go straight and then cut passenger a bit after your rear wheel gets to this tree. Now cut passenger. About there. Your rear tire's gonna. Alright, your rear tire's about to go up on this big rock. You could probably straighten a little. Yeah, you're straight right now. So.
Am I at the top of the hill on the driver's side?
Driver's front is as high as it's gonna go, I think. There you go. Not as tippy as it looks. There you go. Easy. All right, slow down a bit. I'm getting back in front. All right, forward. Passenger's about to drop. driver's about to climb. Drop, there you go. Yeah, you're perfect. Slow a bit. Let me see where that rock's gonna end up. All right, cut passenger a bit forward. All right, oh, back up. Yeah, you're on the diff. Yeah, cut passenger and right there. Yep. Front end's about to come up and straighten. There you go.
Say attempt, made it to the first one. So, it's looking, you guys can't see it, but there's a pretty good rock face. See how he does. I don't think I'll make it, but.
Come straight. Keep coming straight. You're fitting right in between those rocks. Yeah, keep coming, driver. Straighten it up. Boy, you're spinning. Kind of weave it back and forth, driver. If you can come straight, that'd be the best. I think you're gonna need more gas. Stop. Okay, stop. Weave it, driver and passenger, a little bit. Stop. I assume you're spinning. You want to back up a little and I can throw a rock? Everything's on brake wise. So if you had front locker, essentially all your tires are spinning besides this front one.
Yeah, and that's where we need to grab.
You might be able to, judging by the lip on both sides of that you're stuck in the hole you're stuck in. English. You might be able to back up a smidge and hit it with some gas. I can drop this rock down. Oh shit, that's a hole. Filling a hole. Nope, I should be good. Yep, keep going. Right there, hold it. Let me get up ahead of you so I can see yourself in this hole. So keep coming straight towards me. Passenger? Keep coming. Keep coming, passenger. Keep coming. You're on the rock ramp. Hold it. Back up. Straighten your wheel back up and hit it with some wheel speed. Because your tire that's not spinning is on the ramp. Hold on one sec. Is there a rock I can grab? Ah, yes.
Okay. Start coming towards me. Keep coming. Okay, you're up in the front. Start cutting passenger. Come slowly. Okay, so you're gonna come up on this rock right here under your driver tire. Start slowly coming straight towards me. You're almost at the top of it. Keep coming. I know, keep coming. Okay, you're coming off of it. Okay, you're coming down. Cut driver. Come straight. Keep coming. You're gonna fall off this next rock. Okay, let me just watch your rear. Let's go on the other side. So your rear tire is about to pop up and it might slide you down. Okay, so start coming. Slowly, you're starting to slide down. Your driver side front's gonna drop off real quick. Okay, you're about to drop your driver off. You're off in the rear. Okay, you're down the rock face. Hold it right there. Okay, I want you to start cutting passenger a little bit. Right there. Come towards me now. And keep cutting. I'm gonna check that. It was? Now straighten your wheel. Okay, you've climbed that in the front. Start cutting past driver. Straighten out. Okay, hold it right there. I just want to see what your rear end's gonna do, because you still got a little bit to climb on the driver's side. Okay, once you get by this, you cannot back up because you're dragging your exhaust on a big rock. So I'm gonna have you come up. I'm gonna have you try and hug this bank on the side and try and avoid this rock I'm standing on right here. I think if you can avoid that. So passenger, hard over. Okay, start coming towards me. Okay, keep coming. Your rear end has to come up. Okay, now cut driver, hard driver. Start coming towards me. Straighten out just a smidgen. Right there. Keep coming. Oh, that moved. So you should be able to come straight forward. Okay, your rear tire. Let me try and find a rock to shove under that. I want to get your tire so the rim doesn't hit that. Because the way, either, like, it's too close for you to cut it either way to miss it. And I don't want to blow a bead right here. Now cut it towards me, a little less. Start coming towards me. Okay, your tire is coming up on that rear rock. Start cutting passenger and get ready to start braking. Keep cutting passenger. Right there, come straight. Okay, you're about to hit this rock on your driver's side. Cut it passenger as you climb the rock. Keep cutting. You're about to hit a tree stump. A little bit more. Slowly come off that. Okay, you're off and you're not gonna hit your rocker. Now start to turn passenger to weave in between these trees. Okay, start coming towards me. Straighten out a little bit.
coming more closer to that tree. Hug that tree right there. Keep coming. Keep coming. Hold it right there. Okay, now you're gonna have to slowly come forward and hold it right there steering wheel wise and slowly come forward. Okay, you're clear of the rock I was worried about. There you go, you're good. Keep coming. You're perfect. All right, slow, slow. Yeah, you're past the hardest part. Driver's about to drop on that tire, or on that rock. There you go. About to climb up a bit, there you go. Think you're good on the diff. There you go, easy, easy. There you go. Keep coming.
I think that is my car.
It might be. That's warranty. I mean, that's.
Oh,
that's not okay. What I meant to say, muffler. Yeah, your passenger rear is climbing. There you go. Yeah, I think so.